Hi, Stephen Airy from Airy Arts, just showing you how I use French cleats for larger items, heavy ones. You can see it's made of two pieces of wood with a 45 angle, and one of the panels is fixed to the wall. The other just slides on and holds on because of the angled wood.